Hi Vishal, we are here to discuss CRISIL's independent equity research coverage on Keval Kiran. CRISIL has a fundamental grade of 4 on 5 indicating superior fundamental. Could you please take us through the factors that you've considered for arriving at that grade?
Sure. Largely speaking, there are three factors which has driven the entire grading. On the company side, number one point, Keval Kiran is a consumption play. They have got brands under mass category and the premium categories. And they own brands like Killer, Page 3, Lohmann, etc. And over the last 5 years, the company has grown their top line by 40-50%. And the entire growth has come from their presence in the smaller cities and smaller towns where the consumption play has really played out well. So, and also if you look at the financial, the company has got the highest EBITDA margin compared to other players in the industry. So overall, we expect that the company would be a major beneficiary of the consumption play happening in the smaller cities and towns. Number two, on the industry side, we think that ready-made garment industry will grow at 7-8% over next 5-6 years. Although we have seen some slowdown, the last part of growth is coming because consumers are shifting from unbranded to branded plays. Third, on the management part, the entire management team is headed by Mr. Keval Chand Jain, and he's also supported by his three brothers who looks after different activities in the company.
What are the key concerns for the company?
Key concerns is the slowdown which we have seen in the entire demand scenario. If you look at the first quarter performance, the sales of the company degrew, which means that, you know, there are visible signs of slowdown. And also we have seen competition increasing in these markets. Largely the brands which were not present in these markets earlier, now they are also entering because of the demand in these markets.
Could you take us through the valuation for the company?
We have a fair value of 573 rupees per share on the company. We have used DCF method to arrive at our valuation.
Okay, thank you.